Hello, it's Nigeria Packaging, live with Shonghai Packaging Industries Limited. Here in the event, customers meet plastic pallets. I am blessed, Uguchuku. Shonghai Packaging Industries Limited is part of the Sona Group. The Sona Group has 9 industries here in Nigeria. Now we'll be going in to take the brief of the event. Come with us. Into the very first segment of this event, which is the press brief, Mr. Ravi Kanwal, who is the Managing Director of Shonghai Packaging Industries Limited, expatiates on what the company does.
Shonghai Packaging Industries, which is a part of Sona Group of companies. The company is situated at Sangota. In addition to various plastic items, we manufacture plastic pallets of various types and styles, which can be used in various industries for stacking raw materials and finished products on floor or in racks. Plastic pallets as compared to wooden pallets are hygienic, termite free and bacteria free, stronger and long lasting. These are cost effective and can be used for 3 to 5 years depending upon the application and the way those are handled by people. The broken pallets can be recycled and thus help to convert waste into useful products. How we thought of getting into plastic pallets business to save wood, to save the environment, you know how important it is. So, use of plastic pallets saves wood, which reduces cutting of trees, thus saving environment. Around 1 billion trees are cut in the world per year, 1 billion, to make wooden pallets. We can imagine the impact on environment if we use plastic pallets instead. That's where Shonghai Packaging Industry Limited plays its part to manufacture plastic pallets and save the environment. The environment and economy are really both sides of the same coin. If we cannot sustain the environment, we cannot sustain ourselves. Shonghai Packaging Industry has state-of-art machines from Germany to manufacture these plastic pallets of very high quality, and we supply to various customers including multinational companies. In addition, we also export plastic pallets to Ghana, Ivory Coast, Guinea, etc. We need help from NAFDAC to force the use of plastic pallets in food industries and pharmaceutical industries, as plastic pallets are hygienic, termite free, washable, long lasting and economical in the long run.
Interviewing the Managing Director, Mr. Ravi Kanwal, here is what he has to say.
Earlier I was looking and working for Shanghai Technologies Limited. Now I see both the companies and we are in packaging. In Shanghai Packaging, we make many plastic products including pallets. Today we have organized a customer meet with our existing customers and our potential customers, as we have added many new products in our range which nobody is making in Nigeria. I personally have been in Nigeria for over 10 years. We are Nigerian from heart, have lot of interest in Nigeria and the people, and we like to do our contribution towards the upliftment of the society. In our group, we employ around 3,000 Nigerians, and they are working on very highly sophisticated electronics machines and all trained by us on the shop floor. We are very, very proud, and we are very happy the way they work and the way they have picked up the job. We, in pallets, as we said earlier, people used to use pallets from wooden pallets. No, these are not good because termite can come, they can't resist moisture, they break, life is very less. And whereas these plastic products, they really add to the value. You can use it for 3 to 5 years as compared to 3 to 6 months a wooden pallet. It is bacteria free, moisture resistant, it can contain very heavy load and it can preserve for a very, very long time. Moreover, a wooden pallet, you when it is finished, you burn it, you throw it away. Whereas this plastic pallet can be recycled and again we can make a plastic products or a pallet out of it. So we are here to serve Nigeria, its people, the environment. It is our small contribution towards the environment.
Also speaking is the group managing director, Mr. Ajay Musade, who spoke on the technological advancements behind Shonghai Packaging Industry Limited as related to pallets production.
Pallet technology, our technology is the best technology because it is an injection molded pallet. So injection molded pallet, is advantage is that you make a very high precision quality and the strength, both are there. Because when you make a pallets, it also used for the automatic machines. If the dimensions are not good, the pallet is not going to work. So injection molding, you have a very good precise dimensions. Also the strengths are very good. And our pallets is also covering all the applications. We call it racking, non-racking. Racking means, you know, nowadays every industry has the space constraint. So everybody is going the vertical, racking. So when you go to the vertical racking, each pallet has load on the racks. So there you have to be put the metal load. If you see our those pallets, we have a metal load to sustain more load on the racking. And that is also a new technology here for Nigerian market. So this quality you have to import. Nigeria, nobody else produces.
Mr. Sipi Sridharan, who is the factory manager, highlighted the importance of packing pallets.
We use 100% regrind material for the pallet, either P or PP, where we have different types of variations in that, as per the customer's need. We even use, sometimes the customer need a virgin pallet, so we can give them a virgin pallet also, either in PE or PP. We are soon introduced a lightweight pallet, which is good in pharma and biscuit factories. It's an hygienic pallet. This lightweight pallet can be used, 1200 by 1000 is the size of that. It can be used as a one-way pallet also. We can pack it, wrap it and send it to one side and it need not come back as we use the wooden pallet. And the price of this one and the wooden pallet will be almost double, but it has a lot of advantages. There is a special trolley pallet which we have just introduced within our group. This was the brainchild of the chairman who told us to make this, and we are just doing a trial run in our factories and it is running very well. It will be introduced in the market also. This trolley pallet can be used where the forklift cannot go in and it will be very good in handling the things. It can take a load of 1 ton. And the movement is very easy. A man can just push it through through a small space. Now the characteristic of a four-way of the pallets are the surface is anti-skid, is 100% regrind or virgin. The weight is 25 kgs. The dynamic load can be taken up to 1.5 tons. A static load of 4.5 tons. We can incorporate a RFID chip for tracking it. Life of the pallet is 3 to 5 years. More accurate in auto-palletizing and depalletizing in the machines. It is recyclable. Once you break the pallet, you bring it back to us. We can recycle it and make a pallet and give you. We have a small this one of pallet, plastic pallet versus wooden pallet, where they say that plastic pallet can be recycled. Plastic pallets are washable and hence more hygienic in nature. Plastic pallets are insect and termite free. Plastic pallets do not get soggy when kept in frozen and watery area. Many of them use this pallet to use in the cold storage area also, this plastic pallet. Plastic pallet has no nails and hazard free and it avoids spillage because it doesn't puncture the bags that is kept on the pallet. Life of the plastic pallet is 3 to 5 years compared to 3 to 6 months of a wooden pallet, depending on the application and handling. In our pallet, we add additives. It can take the shock load, like if the forklift hits it, to some extent, it can absorb the load. So that we add that additives for that. It's not that rigid, it is a little bit flexible on that. Plastic pellets of this doesn't have a termite, no fungi, no longhorn, no beetles, etc. on a plastic pellet. But with a wooden pellet, all these things are seen. On the cost saving on the plastic pellet, the wooden pellet will be costing 3,500 to 4,000 naira per pellet, and the life is 3 to 6 months. Whereas a plastic pellet will cost around 17 to 19,000 depending on the size and the version. For pellets, life will go to 3 to 5 years plus, depending on how they use it. We can take back the broken plastic pellet, but where the wooden pellet cannot be taken back, and it can be reprocessed and given back to you. If some company need a large quantity of the plastic pellet, we can have a leasing agreement and we can strike in the payment system for that.
The other part of this event actually saw the likes of, you know, representatives from Standard Organization of Nigeria, SON, NAFDAC, and other organizations ably represented in this particular event.
For us in government, in the presidency, you know, we have the Department of Sustainable Development Goals. The country is supposed to be reporting on activities, how it is implementing some of those goals. And I think these are part of the product that government should also take note of, how we are trying to conserve the resources, particularly felling of trees. The population of Nigeria, I was worried. I read in a document that we are now estimated to be 200. Please, I don't want to be saying that figure. It is alarming. That means the consumption of these limited resources, if we don't control it. We are just discussing the effect of what Shonghai is doing to the totality of, if everybody continues to cut down wood, we will end up in a desert, and the desert is encroaching. So I think these are things that we should escalate. You should get to the presidency, kind of like what you are doing. Sometimes you are busy doing your own level. Government needs to also pick what we are doing. We are here to report back some private, because now government cannot really do it alone. Public, private sector. That is how the country is moving. So for us in SON now, we are very delighted about it.
With us here is the chairman of Sono Group. He is an interesting person. You might want to hear what he has to say concerning his drive and concerning the organization entirety.
Drive is a passion. Passion and love for people. And they always say that if you have money, intelligence, and wisdom, you must use to help other people. Because when you die, you don't have any account there. So you're not taking any money to anywhere. So why not spend wisely in help to nation and the people? I've lived so many years here. I think we belong here. I couldn't say I'm a foreigner. Don't look at my skin and color. You'll be deceived. As far as age is concerned, age is never a barrier. It's our thinking. That makes age. It doesn't matter what look is. Our mind tells us, keep on doing good, keep on getting more and more blessing, keep on helping people, and you see how happiness will drive you. I stop counting age. I will never count my age. Because today I think there are so many medicines are coming that you can live 150 years. So I have a long way to go. I wouldn't give a credit to myself. We have a very good team, especially Nigerians are very hardworking. And you know, when you see encouragement coming in, you feel like working more and more and more. Because I see that there is still so much to do. And Nigeria should be self-sufficient. There is no reason Nigeria has to import, Nigeria has to depend on so-called importation. We are running for foreign exchange. Foreign exchange, it requires, yes, for some of the amenities that we are not. And yes, foreign exchange can go more towards the project to help health, towards the project to have a good water, clean water, and social benefit, including roads. Railroad especially is very important. So these areas, that's where the money is required. That's where I think we can create a better jobs. And I think we should create more jobs because there's so much unemployment. You feel bad when you ask for 10 applications, they send you 1,000. Now, naturally, they are human beings. They need the job. That's why they are applying. So they need the job. And the growth in this country is good. So jobs must be created.
Hakmed Omar, Executive Director, Institute of Packaging Nigeria, First Vice President, African Packaging Organization, and board member, World Packaging Organization.
Pallets made from plastic will become an in-team. Most people doing business will always say, look, something is expensive. It's the same like saying education is expensive. When you then try ignorance, you will then know how expensive can be. For people that are in manufacturing and people that are in this industry, if you compare the cost of buying wooden pallets on a daily basis, because I am speaking from experience, we used to go to a big market to have to practically book for these pallets to be available. And each time you use them, they don't ever get back because either they are damaged by the forklift or within a period of time, the infestation from the termites or insects will eat them up. So if you take the alternative, which is today the plastic pallet, for a business that is investing for a long term, you'll be able to appreciate the return on the investment.
That plastic pallets is an alternative, a better alternative for wooden pallets. No more felling of trees to make pallets because it's now made easier. Washable, termite free, fungal free, it's also hazard free. You've heard it all from the chairman. You've heard it all from each and every of the representatives that were captured during the interviews. All you need to know is plastic pallets is a better option to sustainably preserve our environment. Don't forget the event was, because it's an end, this is the end of the event. So the event was Customer Meets for Plastic Pallets. It all brought together by Shonghai Packaging Industries Limited. And we are Nigeria Packaging. I am blessed. Ugochukwu. Bye-bye.